Μακεδονία λοιπόν είναι μία και είναι ελληνική. Και ας πέρασαν τα χρόνια. Μαζεύονται και πάλι σήμερα στους δρόμους εκατομμύρια όρθιοι και υπερήφανοι Έλληνες. Και αλήγιστα, με μία φωνή, φωνάζουν το ίδιο πράγμα. Ένα πράγμα. Η Μακεδονία είναι μία και είναι ελληνική.
Also the Prime Minister of North Macedonia saying very honestly that though we didn't support the Prespa agreement, we were very, very keen to see him being elected in North Macedonia because except everything else, he fought against populism and radical nationalism, which was one of the main curses of the whole Balkan region. So I'm very ready to really congratulate him because his victory is a victory for the pro-European and pro-Western democratic forces.